Hi, I'm Dom from Wondershare UniConverter. Today, I'm going to show you how to reduce the size of an MP4 video file so you could share it online on social media, for example, or upload it faster to any websites. Have you ever encountered an issue like this? For example, when you want to share a funny gaming video with your friends using Messenger. But in Messenger, you can't send a video over 25 megabytes. So to solve this problem, we need to reduce the size of the video. But worry not, in this video, I'm going to show you how to exactly do that step by step using a video converter called UniConverter. If you don't have it now, don't worry, the links will be in the description below. Once you're in the UniConverter, the first step is going to the video compressor. Now you can either click the file icon to add an MP4 video file, or you can just directly drag and drop an MP4 video file from your computer. After adding the video file, click the setting icon. Here you're going to adjust the size of the video. To do this, you can directly move the slider to set the video size, or if you're more advanced, just enter the video bitrate that you want. Once you're done with the settings, you can click the preview button to check a pre-compress button to start the process. And then bada bing bada boom, the UniConverter will do its magic, and once it's finished compressing, you'll find the video in the finished menu. Now, if you're looking for a quick and easy way to reduce the size of your video, but you don't want to install any softwares on your computer, don't worry, we have a solution for you. Just use the online UniConverter. To access it, either enter www.media.io or the link is in the description. Go to the video compressor. After choosing your file, you can choose the resolution to be the source of the video file, or you can reset the size as well. After you confirm the settings, you can click the compress button to begin. The process will start after the video is finished uploading. When the video is finished being compressed, you can save the video to your computer by clicking the download button. Great! Now I can just simply send this video to my friends. They're gonna like it. So that is how you reduce the size of a video using UniConverter on desktop and online as well. If you have any questions, please let us know in the comment section below. And if you found this video helpful, please give it a big thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more videos like this. With that being said, thank you so much for watching, and I'm going to see you in the next video.